guys, what's up? I'm Brian here doing another video for you guys, and this time I've got a toy haul. It's more birthday stuff, and this is a pretty big haul. I mean, it's only got three things in it, but it's got something that's probably going to change the channel for a while. So let's go ahead and take a look at the first thing we've got. It's mostly Transformers. The first thing we have is the Transformers Studio Series Megatron. And I have the Optimus Prime, so that's good. I did open the packaging because you could just open it right from the bottom without taking off any tape or anything like that. So I did actually mess around with the Megatron itself, but still pretty cool to get, and he looks nice. So there's that. Moving right along. I'm actually just going to put this off to the side. We have Transformers, and this was a huge surprise, Transformers Power of the Primes Generations Nemesis Prime. This is the Amazon exclusive set, and I have not had this mold before, so that's going to be fun. But with all this included, it just looks so great. I can't believe I got it now. It looks amazing. So that's gonna be fun. I cannot wait to open that. So there's that. And then last but not least, what could be bigger than the Nemesis Prime? Well, it's not Transformers related. As I said, it will change the channel for a while. It's a brand new Canon camera. It is definitely an upgrade compared to the current one that I have, which I'm not going to get rid of. I think I'll be able to use both. But it's great. I've already messed around with it. 60 frames per second, although I'm not going to guarantee that future videos are going to use 60 frames per second because it does take a lot of time to render. But higher definition, better clarity and everything. It's just great. There are a couple of issues that I have with it that this camera kind of beats out on. But for the most part, yeah, this is going to be the camera I'm going to be using. Probably not right away, though. But I don't know. Just because there's some things I still want to figure out. But we'll have to wait and see. Anyways, with that said, I thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, and all those fun doodads. I will do opening videos on the Transformers on the other channel. In fact, I might even use the Canon camera for that. With that said, I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.